A big orange glow in the sky over Discovery Park in Sacramento. Firefighters have their hands full with 12-acre grass fire. This morning, they are watching out for hot spots.
And KCR3's Brian Hickey is out there live for us. And Brian, the wind is not helping this morning.
No, it's still blowing out here this morning. In fact, definitely bring a sweatshirt or a light jacket to work with you this morning because it's cool. I normally wouldn't wear a sport coat to a fire, but it's the only thing keeping me warm right now. But you can see fire crews still out here this morning monitoring the lines because of those cool winds that are blowing through the area this morning. This truck actually sending water all the way down the American River bike trail. Four different fire trucks in series it's taking to pump the water into where they need it down the line there as they continue to monitor those containment lines this morning. This is what it looked like last night as the fire grew to 12 acres, drawing a two-alarm response from Sacramento firefighters. Some 70 firefighters out here battling the blaze that really was just tough for them to get to. That was the biggest challenge, along with the winds that were driving embers across the containment lines as quick as they could build them. Their primary concern was that those embers would go over Garden Highway and into a nearby apartment complex. Fortunately, that did not happen. They were able to keep it on the other side of Garden Highway, along with the help of a creek that runs through there and provided a natural barrier. But ever since then, crews have been out here overnight keeping an eye on those containment lines, making sure the wind did not blow this fire and rekindle it.
Well, it looks like at this point right now, the fire is controlled and being contained. We're still mindful of the wind conditions. We want to prevent any embers from being blown from the fire across Northgate Boulevard to the residences over there. But it looks like at this point it's under control.
And today they'll work on putting it out entirely, but you can see the wind in the trees here this morning, and yeah, the tree's already starting to change colors as well. The leaves in our neighborhood starting to show little signs of orange as well. And, well, that cold air this morning just makes it all come together for you. Live here in Discovery Park, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.